Hey, look at that. A geocache. Imagine that. Oops. Hang on. Get in it. Looks like a nice clean memo pad. And it says FGF date and time, and it's blank. We're first to find.
That's it.
Woohoo! Got it. First cache on the Haldimand GeoTour. We got it. FTF.
On a beautiful day.
What a way to start a GeoTour. This multi, you need the address for the square and this number right here on the plaque, and then we're gonna put that into the chucker and away we go. We're gonna find the cache. Yeah, and you guys are?
Hi, we're Ballgang649 and
BoomKitty73.
And we're from Toronto, so we've been watching Cache Canada, and now we're out and we actually get to meet them. So have fun and enjoy caching.
Awesome, that's great. Let's get back on the trail.
Let's go. Woo!
We're doing just fine. Thanks for asking. Hey, look, there's the organizers of this GeoTour.
It's Allie and Joe.
How did this all come about, guys?
I was approached by Haldimand County to fund a tourism development to bring more tourists to Haldimand County to help support the tourism and because of COVID-19.
And Joe, you obviously helped put all the caches out. Did you pick the locations?
We did place most of the caches together. Allie placed some on her own. She took Pixie and Bones to help her out with a couple. Mm-hmm. I did try and contribute to most of them.
Haldimand County had some specific locations they wanted them hidden in.
What are all the purple ribbons going up around town?
Yeah, we've seen all this. You got something going on.
So there was a car accident a month ago, I guess, and they are trying to bring awareness and support the person that had been killed in the car accident, and yeah.
So that's really nice that the whole town then comes together to support. Like, it's all a big community.
Yeah.
So that's really awesome.
Last month, the whole town was ribboned orange to help promote stem cell research and get people to get tested for stem cells.
That's a fantastic community to live in.
Yeah.
Really look out for each other.
Yeah, at some place, like a small town, right? Yeah, that's really cool. So far, some of the destinations we've been at are pretty cool. And I'm taking pictures along the way, obviously doing video, but I'm enjoying the sights. And like, look over here with the Grand River Mills and the waterfall there. This is really cool. So, yeah.
Yeah, there's so much to see.
Yeah.
We stopped at the train station and saw the caboose. It was interesting because some of the people that were working there stopped us and asked us if we were part of the GeoTour.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they knew all about it.
Oh,
yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Which is unusual.
So, that's pretty cool. Thank you very much for telling us about the GeoTour and stopping by to see us.
No problem. Glad you guys are having fun. Awesome.
Yeah. Thank you.
We've got caches to find, so we gotta go.
We gotta get going.
See ya.
Yeah.
Holy doodle, somebody that watches us and comments all the time.
Holy doodle.
Karen Renor and Karen Daniel.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm wonderful.
You having a great time?
Wonderful.
Awesome. Did you find this one yet?
Yes, we did.
Did you sign us in?
No, we didn't see it coming.
Oh, darn it all.